เราได้ยึดหลักในการบริหารราชการแผ่นดินในความซื่อสัตย์สุจริตและไม่เคยมีพฤติกรรมที่ส่อไปในทางทุจริตตามที่กล่าวหาแต่ใด
It was a widely predicted sacking, yet it still enraged some, delighted others, and left many worried for the fate of their country. The dismissal of Yingluck Shinawatra, Thailand's prime minister, over alleged abuse of power, was the third ousting of a premier by the country's courts in just 6 years, and it sparked fears of fresh violence in the country's long-running power struggle.Government loyalist red shirts have warned they will rise up against what they call a judicial coup by the courts against the elected government of Miss Yingluck, which has been dogged by 6 months of opposition street protests. The court ruling sets the stage for possible confrontations around mass rallies planned soon by both the red shirts and opposition supporting yellow shirts in the next phase of a periodically deadly conflict that some fear could lead to civil war.The opposition demonstrations have focused on Ms. Yingluck and the absent figure of Thaksin Shinawatra, her older brother and another former prime minister, who is seen as driving the present government from his self-exile in Dubai. But the conflict reflects a much deeper struggle between the urban elite and rural Thais who have delivered Mr. Thaksin and his allies handsome election victories thanks to policies such as cheap healthcare and agricultural subsidies.Ms. Yingluck is to be replaced as Premier by Niwa Thamrong Bunsong Paisan, Deputy Prime Minister, who once worked for Mr. Thaksin's business empire. Those links won't please the opposition, and they underscore how the battle for Thailand is far from over yet. Michael Peel, Financial Times, Bangkok.